High-speed train is a lightweight metro transport system that combines the features of a metro and a tram, located in the Kryvyi Rih. Metrotram was opened in December in 1986. The length of the lines is 18 kilometers, arenas and stations are located on it, and same kilometer underground is for stations. In June of 2021, the cost of one entrance or the cost of one ticket is 2.5 hryvnia. It means it's around 10 cents. So it means local metro tram the cheapest transport in the world. I'm not sure what about the cost price in Venezuela, because as far as you know, in Venezuela also transport is very cheap. But maybe it's second place after Venezuela, but maybe in Venezuela is even it's more expensive. Also, as far as you know, people who permanently live in the city and have some special card, they don't pay for the transport at all. So taking into account the fact that newcomers are not so many here, I think this transport system is without money. It means it's fully donated from local government. So as a result, old wagons without repayments for many years. But don't worry, this transport system is safe, so just realize it as almost free attraction. So if somehow you've been Kryvyi Rih, just do some short trip and 2-3 stations.